And in order for us to push back from the gates, we do need everyone seated, your seatbelt securely fastened, and all of your carrying items stowed. Thanks for choosing Southwest Airlines for your travel today, and welcome aboard. Safety information card may be found in the seatback or literature pocket in front of you. To properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle to release the thumb on the buckle. Seatbelt should be worn tight and low across your hips at any time you are seated. We are equipped with 6 emergency exits. We have 2 forward, 2 overwing, and 2 rear exit doors. Signs overhead and lights on the floor will lead you to an exit. If we do have to evacuate the aircraft, please follow flight attendant's commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, you'll use the life vest found underneath your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the vest from its container as shown on the safety card and place the vest over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist and buckle it in front. Pull on it too tight. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab to manually inflate one of the tube at your shoulder. Your life vest also has a light that illuminates in the water. For use of a life vest on an infant, please refer to the safety information card, and flight attendants will pass out additional vests as needed. Flight attendants are now coming by and checking to make sure seatbelts are securely fastened. Your seat back and tray table need to be in their full upright and locked position, and all carrying items stowed. Southwest Airlines and a specialist flight crew. We'd like to welcome you into Baltimore. For your continued safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful, open those overhead bins. Items you have placed up there may have shifted around during the flight. For those of you making connecting flights, go ahead in the gate area. Check the TV monitor for your appropriate flight and gate information. Make sure everyone checks around their seating area and that seat back pocket in front of you for any of your personal items before stepping off the aircraft today. We know you guys have many choices in air travel, and we thank you for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Go out, buckle up, drive safely, have a great rest of your day, a wonderful weekend coming up. Come back and see us again real soon. Thanks again for choosing Southwest Airlines for your travel, and welcome into Baltimore. Disarm doors and cross check for arrival, please.
We'll see ya. It's a pleasure.
Bye. Awesome.